Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video guide, we will be talking about outlining in Taskade and how you can take hierarchical notes in Taskade. Let's get started. Now, before we get started, let's define what outlining is and how it can help your workflow and productivity. Now, outlining is the process of creating hierarchies to contain whatever you're thinking or working on. Once you get the hang of it, outlining using Taskade is highly efficient and productive. Adding, deleting, and reorganizing things are super easy with keyboard shortcuts and more. It's much harder to do the same on paper because you can't really predict how much space you should leave out. That's where Taskade comes in. If you naturally think of tasks as of consisting of smaller steps, using an outliner is a no-brainer. Taskade now makes this very flexible and easy to organize anything. Alright, so how do we actually get started with this? The first thing you want to do is create a new blank project and add tasks. A task in Taskade is equivalent to a bullet point in the traditional sense. After adding said tasks, we move on to subtasks. Subtasks are the children of a parent task. Each subtask is also a task, so they in turn can have subtasks to create an infinite hierarchical series of tasks. You can use also indentation in Taskade to create tasks and subtasks by easily using the keyboard shortcuts tab to indent and shift plus tab to unindent a task. In Taskade, users also have a fold unfold feature. In this, the outliners know which tasks are subtasks of other tasks, and you can fold a task to hide its subtasks or unfold them to expand the same. The hierarchical structure of an outline makes it easier to capture your thoughts and get things done. We have explained how indenting and folding tasks can make it easier to organize your stuff. Breaking tasks into smaller steps makes it easier to track and complete them. Lastly, you can look at the top level tasks and quickly determine where the tasks belong. Rinse and repeat, you'll quickly find the things you're looking for. If you've written everything down without structure, it's almost impossible to do the same thing. Well, what are you waiting for? Go check out Taskade from the link in the description below, and we will be back with a new video soon. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more handy tips on using Taskade, and be sure to drop your feedback in the comments below because we'd love to hear what you have to say. Thank you for watching.